please come forward, our Teacher of the Year?
Keith Norris has been teaching for 19 years. He currently teaches math at the Belmont Middle School.
Your Chromebooks are closed, I'll know. We're ready to go. He's ready to rock and roll.
Wednesday morning, the 370 students plus staff, along with last year's winner and members of the Department of Education, gathered to recognize Norris's work.
Keith is caring and engaging with kids. Kids really connect with his teaching style because he's hands-on. Great communication with parents and his students and the rest of the school community.
Noyes says he wasn't expecting the award, but it now means he'll be traveling, speaking to teachers, and meeting with fellow teachers of the year from other states. Noyes says he hopes to get fellow educators to embrace change.
Just moving from traditional grading to standards and just going with that and using proficiency scales.
But that is for down the road. This is about something else.
It's exciting to celebrate the teachers who every day are laboring and working with kids in our classrooms.
And then at the end, a demonstration of what teaching is all about, and something that means more to Noyes than the award.
Well, the hug, of course the hug. Can't get any better than that.
With this award, the Bulldogs have pulled off the trifecta, as they already had the 2018 Principal and Middle School of the Year. In Belmont, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.